Olaf, a painting by Leo Bensemann. Behind his untamed hair, the sea sleeps like a cat. The mad blue eye sweeps in disdainful stare over the mad flat land. Half lout, half dreamer, here's one who fought the waves, and thinking murder fun would burn a city, colonize a coast, urging his sullen oars beyond the rim of the world. Yet lusts for trinkets, violently after the maelstrom battle would wreck his fleet for some dark foreign girl. Calling the just unjust, he's barbarously fair.